Hi, I'm Andy. Let's check out some of the other new features of TF version 2. Look in the effects library and you will see some new programs. Ping Pong Delay is available, and so is a new dual pitch effect. Next, let's look at the stereo Auxes. They all have effects inserted, and now they can all use the reverb. So that means all 8 effects have the same programs available. And there's good news if you want to use the effects for a bass guitar or other low frequency sounds, because the effect returns can now be routed to the sub bus. And as can the stereo inputs also be routed to the sub bus, providing more power to your background music. Remember the mono Auxes and the stereo master all have a graphic EQ inserted? They can now be edited on the faders, just like this. And there's another nice shortcut for the Auxes. Let's go to Sends on Faders and then select the Aux Master and go to the Send From page here. Then, using this menu button, we can access Duplicate Stereo. That's going to copy the stereo mix to the Aux bus, just like that. The other option there is set all to nominal, so all faders go to zero. Do you find the channel preset library useful? Select a channel and press this button to see the presets. Well, there's some new ones available for hand percussion, vibraphone, and other instruments used in marching bands. Also, there's a variety of new output presets suitable for different types of speakers and room sizes. For live multi-track recording and playback, we're starting to bundle Nuendo Live software with the TF mixers. This is so easy to use and allows 34 channels to be recorded via USB, or up to 64 channels via the Dante network. Finally, to aid our customers around the world, the help file has been expanded to offer more languages. We include Arabic, Croatian, Czech, Dutch, Hindi, Hungarian, Persian, Polish, Romanian, Serbian, Slovenian, Tagalog, that's a language in the Philippines, and Turkish. No other mixer offers more local support. So that completes TF Series version 2. Thanks for watching. See you again soon.